Chapter 1, Unit 3, Arranging a Trip. Section B2. Now listen to the dialogue.
Hello, Monica. How are you?
I'm fine, thanks. How are you, Ken?
I'm fine, too. How can I help you, Monica?
I want to fly to Singapore on the 20th of November.
There are two flights on the 20th. One leaves at 10 in the morning, the other at 1 in the afternoon.
Well, what time does the 10 o'clock one arrive in Singapore?
At about 11:30.
Oh, that's fine. What time should I check in at the airport?
About 1 hour before the flight.
That's perfect. Not too early.
Right, that's booked. How about your return flight?
I'm not coming straight back from Singapore. I'm travelling on to Kuala Lumpur.
Oh, right. Would you like me to check the connecting flights from Kuala Lumpur to Phnom Penh?
No, thanks. I'm staying in Singapore for 4 or 5 days, and then I want to travel to Kuala Lumpur by train.
Oh, that'll be nice. And then you'll be flying back from Kuala Lumpur?
No, I'm travelling to Thailand from Malaysia and flying back from Bangkok. That will be on the 12th of December.
Oh, I see.
Is there an early morning flight on the 12th?
Let me see. Yes, there's one at 8:30. It arrives at Phnom Penh at about 10. Can I book it for you?
Yes, please. That's fine. When will the tickets be ready?
By tomorrow. I'll send them round to you.
Well, thank you very much.
How about your journey from Kuala Lumpur to Bangkok? Do you want me to check the flights for that?
No, thanks. I'm planning to travel by bus.
It's a long journey. Why don't you go by train?
Because I want to go to Phuket first.
Oh, I see. Why have you chosen that particular place?
Oh, it's very attractive and has lovely beaches.
It sounds nice. And how about your journey from there to Bangkok?
I'll be travelling by bus again. That way I'll see a lot of Thai countryside.
Yes, it's an excellent idea. By the way, is your trip holiday or work?
Singapore and Kuala Lumpur are work. The rest is holiday.
So you are lucky. You don't have to pay for your tour yourself.
That's right. The universities in Singapore and Malaysia are paying for me to go to Singapore and Kuala Lumpur. It's part of their aid to our university here.
I wish someone would aid me. Even a small gift would be nice.
You'll just have to find a rich husband, Can. Then you'll be all right. Just joking, Can.